You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is s equals 25 over 8. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 3 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the integer into a fraction. Combine the fractions. Combine the numerators. And so the final result is s equals 25 over 8.